technically not, but it's just...
Sean and that, she learns, she knows. She's gonna find out that she's gonna face Maddie Rose at Vengeance this Sunday.
I have been accused of living off my last name, and that I've been given opportunities that I haven't earned. Now, there's legitimately a woman draping herself on my dad's arm, begging for 15 minutes of fame, living off my last name. I know exactly what she's doing. She's using my dad to get to me. But here's the thing. I have been learning from the dirtiest player in the game, my entire life. I just have never gone down that path.
A fan favorite.
Maybe I need to rethink things. Because one person can only take so much trash. Go ahead. Lacey can win my dad's title. She will never.
And this Sunday, at Vengeance,
all I ever wanted to do was protect my father's legacy. Like, I was here. Like, I would do anything to protect him, right? So now I'm like looking in his face, like, yeah, I get it. She's sexy. She's a mom. She's all over you. The whole, like, feel good. Like, I get it. But you're going from legend to creepy old man, and everyone is just, yes, like, it's funny, it's funny, it's funny. And, like, I have no problem saying, like, shake your face. I'm not the bad guy here. And with Lacey,
and I'm gonna beat the crap out of you, Mandy Rose, this Sunday at Vengeance. Oh, shit.
Don't get me wrong,
Charlotte. Listen.